post this race because in the early 1990s, Linford Christie versus Carl Lewis was one of the big rivalries. At this stage, Carl Lewis was very much on top. And as you can see here in Oslo in 1990, he wins this race. The following year, he went on to become the world 100 meter champion. But 2 years later, Linford Christie became the Olympic 100 meter champion. And then the following year, the world 100 meter champion.